The Temptation Show. Guest star, Kay Stevens. Special guest star, George Kirby. Ladies and gentlemen, The Temptation.
So get ready. Get ready.
Get ready, ready, ready. All night, boss. Here we go.
You're the sweetest thing this side of heaven.
Oh, oh, oh.
You're my everything.
Hey, hey, hey.
You're my everything.
Yes, you are. You're my
everything.
but I refuse to let you go. If I have to love you, baby, simple, I know, man, what you mean that much to me ain't too proud. As you know about, please don't leave me, girl. Ain't too proud to please, baby, baby, please don't leave me, girl. Don't you go, listen. Now I heard a crying man is half a man. Oh, no, it's a surprise. But if I have to cry to keep you, I don't mind weeping. If you do by my side, ain't too proud to beg you. And you know it, girl, please don't leave, girl, don't you go. Ain't too proud to plead, baby, baby, please don't leave me, girl.
We've introduced ourselves to you musically, and now we would like to introduce ourselves to you personally. I'm Paul Williams.
I'm Dennis Edwards.
I'm Otis Williams.
I'm Eddie Kendricks.
And I'm Melvin Franklin.
This world I never belong. I've gotta be me. I've gotta be me. What else can I be but what I am? I wanna live, not merely survive. And I won't give up this dream of life that keeps me alive. I've gotta be me. I've gotta be me. The dream that I see makes me what I am. That faraway prize, a world of success, it's waiting for me if I heed the call. I won't settle down or settle for less, as long as there's half a chance that I can have it all. I'll go it alone, that's how it must be. I can't be right for somebody else, I'm not right for me. I've gotta be free. I've gotta be free. Daring to try to do it or die. I've gotta be me.
Thank you.
slum that was so cool. It was a one-room shack, slept in a chair beside me. We hardly had enough food or room to sleep. It was hard time. I needed something to eat my turn.
If you see the name Kay Stevens on the marquee of any theater or nightclub around the country, it's your guarantee of a great performance. We would like to introduce to you now the marvelous Miss Kay Stevens.
Goodbye, old friend. This is the end of the girl I used to be. There's been a strange and welcome change in me. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once, unafraid, I can go where life needs me, and somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew someone warm like you would make my dream. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me, not like it's hurt me before. For once, have someone I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. For once, I can say this is mine. You can't take it. Long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. For once, I can say this is mine. You can't take it. Long as I know I have love, I can make it.
But I can't get close to you, for all your loving care. But take your name from the bright lights and tell them you're through. Come on and try it, baby. Try it, sweetheart. Try it, honey.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's one of the great talents of all times, Mr. George Kirby.
Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. I'll be leaving all my troubles when I lay my burden down. I'll be leaving all my troubles when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay
when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. I'll be marching in the kingdom when I lay my burden down. I'll be marching in the kingdom when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah, when I lay my burden down. I'll be climbing Jacob's ladder when I lay my burden down. I'll be climbing Jacob's ladder when I lay. When I lay my burden down, glory, glory, hallelujah. When I lay my burden down, glory, glory, hallelujah. When I lay my burden down, I'll be resting from my labors when I lay my burden down. I'll be resting from my labors when I lay my burden down. Glory, glory, hallelujah. When I lay my burden down, glory, glory, hallelujah.
Taking much too long for a country as great as ours, with its unlimited resources and ingenuity, to realize the importance of the togetherness of all its peoples. In spite of the hardships that seemed to be a way of life for many in the past, there was always a song to sing, a prayer to say and be heard. Whether or not it was on the banks of the Mississippi or in a little white church across the field, I do believe that then and there, the true meaning of love and understanding became a reality. And yet sometimes, strange but true, freedom was as costly as that of life itself. so they sang. Old Man River, that old man river, it don't say nothing. You must know something. Oh, old man river, it just keeps rolling. And we all know, we know the man don't plant no cotton. And them that plant them, all the Lord knows, they're soon forgotten. But old man river, it just keeps rolling.
Smarty, you're calling me. Smarty, Smarty, how I love you, how I love you, my. I'd give the world to be among the folks in D-I-X-I-E, but now I'm all in love, waiting for me down by the Swanee. The folks up north will see me no more when I go to the Swanee.
Now, why would you say that?
Look, George, as a comedian, you're great.
fantastic.
Great to be able to.
But as a temptation, man, you're just not tempting.
Now, you know why you said that? Because you just don't know. I mean, making records ain't no big thing. All it can do is make you a little money.
Right. Enough money you can have a butler, a cook, and a maid.
That's right.
Man, you could have a big, gorgeous home with a living room in it big enough to fly jet around in.
That's right.
And two swimming pools. One for swimming and one for rinsing vegetables.
That's right.
And not only that, two limousines. One with a chauffeur to chauffeur your chauffeur to you.
Hey, is that what a hit record do for you?
Yeah, that's all. Right.
I want to tell you about the Harper Valley Widow. I want to tell you about that.
Now you understand, George.
Hey, listen, how can I muzzle in on this stuff, fellas?
Make a hit record.
Hey, wait a minute, you made a hit record. You sang it early in the show called Cloud Nine.
Yeah, right.
Won the Grammy Award and was a smash hit. Can you imagine what would have happened if I were on that record with you? Huh?
I hate to think.
Huh? You did?
I hate to
All right, you sing it, and I'll show you how my voice would have made it unbelievable, baby.
Oh, okay, Joy. We believe anything
great,
you say.
Great.
Come on, let's humor this cat.
Okay.
For spite.
George, why can't we convince you to stick to impressions? You know, you do voices nobody in the world can do. But you...
Yeah, man, that's right, man.
Why don't you do one now?
All right, I'll do the ink spots.
Oh, yeah, great. Yeah. Right.
Whose pie didn't mean more than words can say? If I didn't care, would I feel this way?
And if this isn't love, honey pie, honey pudding, honey lamb, and why do I thrill so much, honey pudding, honey pie, honey lamb?
Yeah, and what makes my and my heart thump thump stand still so much.
And would I be sure that this is love beyond me? Don't let me get ethnic and nick you out here. Would all this be true? If I didn't care for you, I want
things to me now, child.
Oh, don't spend no money or start to cry.
But remember, you left home only to be grown. So dry your weeping eyes.
Dry your weeping eyes.
Pour on
now. Dry your weeping eyes.
Siren screaming down the aisle of the street. You want your mind.
We'd like to thank you for staying with us this past hour. A special thanks to Kay Stevens and George Kirby. See you soon. God bless you. Good night.